Welcome back to the Columbia River. I'm Justin Wolf. We're after smallmouth in the Columbia River Gorge with Jeff Abbott and Marcel Classen, who started off the day in a side pond looking for warmer water, but have since moved out to the main river looking for bigger bass.
So right here on the main river, and what we're looking for are extended underwater points, but not just any extended point, but something that has about, I'd say, a fist-sized rock and just a little bit bigger. Seems to be where most of the crawdads are hiding in, and what it is also doing is when the current's coming down river, it's forcing all that bait over top, and it's bringing all of that onto the backsides of the points, and that's where we're seeming to find most of the smallmouth. So we're just going to keep hitting the backsides of these submerged points, and as those fish come into stage for pre-spawning, they'll follow from the tips, and they'll follow these points in, and then they'll go back into their spawning base. So right now we're on those highways where there's a lot of food available, and the current's working just right with the right size rock. If we can just put all those variables together, we can catch some fish. Double hooked, he ain't going nowhere. All right. Now that there is your typical Columbia smallmouth. Healthy, fat, pre-spawn, nothing wrong with the tail. It's up in 3 feet of water. It's exactly what we're looking for. So I threw out the speed trap in a spring craw pattern and put some of that Procure crawdad scent on. And it wasn't just a couple of casts later. That's the result. Nice 3 pound Columbia River smallmouth. Nice fish. Thank you.
There's one.
There you go. That on the rattle trap?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a couple feet from shore.
That's a good one. You're gonna catch and make it a good one, right? Oh! That was about 4 pounds.
Yeah.
Yeah, the bite was a little slow this morning. The water temp in the river, main river channel was 52.5 degrees. So that's why we found ourselves going back in the lagoons and trying to find the warmest water we could, which was about 55 to 56. Still a little early, fish weren't bedding yet. So we came back out on the main river. And since that time, the main river's warmed up about 2.5 degrees to 55 as it is now. And it's really started to turn these pre-spawn fish on. So we made the right decision by coming out and working these reaction baits. So now we're starting to catch fish. Got them on the jerk bait. Alright. Cookie cutters. Need to find some more of those big ones. Now the pre-spawn time, these fish get really gregarious. They like to travel in groups. Clean tail. Just pre-spawning. Nice and dark. Let's get another one.